Yo, what's up? It's QuHarrison, and today I want to talk about brain-computer interfaces, BCIs. The most popular BCI company is Neuralink. Elon Musk is one of the co-founders, and it's the whole concept of connecting the human brain to a computer, and that would allow for the brain to do things that it couldn't do without the technology implanted in it. And there's many versions of BCIs. You can Google that. I don't want to get too technical here because it gets a little weird. It gets a little icky feeling, right? You start to think about, you know, we're modifying the human body. Are we a cyborg? Is it for the good? And the main thing that I want to bring up here on the whole BCI front is I see BCIs as a platform that we're going to have to think about in the next 15 years. And you want to start thinking about it now because or it's gonna happen, but it's gonna be a slow evolution, right? So you're already starting to see sciences being able to 90% at a 90% ratio, they can predict what you're thinking, with using technology. That's like crazy. Like to me, I'm stumbling on this because I'm still trying to process the concept myself. Like, you're telling me people can know what you're thinking in real time, and we have models to prove this is true? Like, crazy. So you can look at that study below. I'll link to the article right underneath this video. But going back to the whole concept of a BCI, why do I see this as a platform? The platform element is, it's very similar to like our phone or our computer, right? In a world with BCIs, we don't have to log onto our phone and bring up google.com and search, what's behind me in San Francisco, right? What actually happened is I just look at it and I would know instantaneously in a BCI world. So that it removes a ton of friction. The friction of going and finding your device, the friction of actually typing in what you want to search or dictating what you want to search using your voice, and then waiting for the information to load and for you to consume it so that you understand what's going on. That is not existent in a BCI world. Basically, you just get it. Like, you have intuition or how you look at something and know it's a light. Like, that's that. And I'm really curious, right? So let's say that it's true in 15 years, BCIs are the new cell phones and that's the platform everyone has to kind of adjust to and adapt to. You know, what would you do if you instantly knew everything or anything that you wanted to know, right? Like, what would you go out and seek? What would you change about yourself? Would you live a different lifestyle? Would you be in different places? Let me know in the comments below. And aside from that, thanks for watching.